Hello everyone. We will show you how to program an energy meter ECA180T. Press OK to start the programming. Reach the configuration menu using the arrow on the right. Press OK to validate. Step 1 is the Modbus addressing. Select the right addressing using the arrow on the right. Then, press OK to program the TENS using the same arrow. Again, press OK to validate. Repeat the same to program the hundreds. Validate. Then the system shows an addressing of 40. Press OK to validate. Step 2 is the speed selection. Use the arrow on the right to choose the right one. Press OK to validate. Step 3 is the adjustment of the parity. Again, you can use the arrow on the right, and press OK to validate. Step 4 is the adjustment of the stop bits. Select one or two using the arrow, and then OK. Step 5 is the selection of the metering direction, consumption and production. It could be unidirectional or bidirectional. Press OK to validate. Step 6 is the selection of the tariff input. In this example, there are two tariffs which can be modified using the arrow on the right. Here the tariff is managed by the Modbus. 3 tariffs, 4 tariffs, 1 tariff only. Press OK to validate. Now we are back to the addressing page. Click on the back button to exit the programming mode.